Security has been heightened at the Anglican Martyrs site in Namgongo as pilgrims continue flooding the place. Outside the site is heavy police and military deployment and patrolling the entire area to ensure everything is in order. At the entrance, the pilgrims are lined up as they await to be thoroughly checked before they can enter. Inside is a beehive of activities as organizers make their final touches. At the amphitheater where the Martyrs' Day service will be celebrated, the place has been decorated and is all sparkly clean. The choirs are making their final rehearsals. Likewise, the dancers are rehearsing for the event. These sampled the pilgrims with their unique dancing strokes.
The crossover, it is beginning at 6 up to morning. So we have already requested the ministers who are going to do ministry to us. And also tomorrow, all of the preparations have been done. You hear the choir is fine-tuned in Uganda and is ready to do ministry for us tomorrow. And all the dioceses, organizing dioceses, they are set for that day.
Meanwhile, hundreds of women from different dioceses have participated in the Mothers Union Conference held at the Anglican Martyrs site. Clad in their royal blue Mothers Union uniform, the women engaged in a praise and worship session before kicking off with a counseling session. These were counseled on protecting their families against domestic violence, among other evils that have negatively affected families in the country.
Identify some root causes and consequences of conflict in your family.
We had the Women's Conference. It has taken place and the numbers have overwhelmed us. It is still on, and the facilitators have been very good. Women.
The Eastern Cluster of the Church of Uganda will lead this year's Martyrs' Day celebrations at the Anglican site. This year's celebrations are under the theme, United for Sustainable Service and Growth.